Hi, my name is Dr. Ken Beatty. I'm a TESOL professor, and I'd like to invite you to join me in an e-future webinar called Motivate, Teaching Secondary School Learners Online. Now, it's a lot different teaching online, as we've all learned this past year, and there's many different forms of it. There's straight online learning with no face-to-face classes. There's blended learning, which has a mixture of face-to-face and online. And then there's hybrid learning, where you're teaching some students in the classroom, but still using video to send out to other students who are at home. It's very, very challenging, and one of the biggest challenges that we face with teenage learners is how to motivate them. They have different motivations than young learners. They have different motivations than adult learners, and we have to get to the core of that and find ways to engage them. We can do a lot of things by socializing them, putting them into pairs and groups, and that can help a lot, but we have to find other ways to engage them. We also need to rethink our assignments and our projects and our assessments in general. What do we do in an online environment, and how can we be more efficient and more effective? I'm going to have a lot of ideas about this, lots of tips and tricks for you to use. So I do hope you'll join me for the webinar. I look forward to seeing you there and also answering any other questions you might have. See you then.